So we know exactly what wood we need, we know exactly what the measurement's gonna be, and we know exactly how our product's gonna come out before we're done with it.
carefully loading it in there so that we could get it moving over there. And I'm 30, 45 minutes.
It's not bad at all.